Hi everybody, we'll continue from where we left off from yesterday. I am looking around to see what I have missed. Because sometimes...
Warning, oxygen levels critical. Please seek a breathing apparatus immediately.
Because it seems that... I went to the beginning before, and I noticed that I have missed items. Since I missed items, I decide to look around. Maybe I could find what I missed. Nothing here. Nothing there. This is the place where we were the last time. The corrupted guy. Yeah, I will recycle you soon. That's what I'm going to do.
Warning, oxygen levels critical. Please seek a breathing apparatus immediately.
This extended that thing over there, I think. Which was this? Okay, which we did the last time. This is the nothing here. I think this is from where we came from. Oh, this is locked. Oh, I haven't been this way. See, it's locked. Or have we been this way? Because, it's playing, this door over here is playing tricks on us.
Warning, oxygen levels critical. Please seek a breathing apparatus immediately.
That it's outside. Radiation down there. Let's see how we're gonna get our ass kicked on this side, or we're going back, yeah. Why would it be locked? Cause I've been that side and another way in maybe. Not from this side. So I'm just unlocking it. That's what I'm doing. I hear things. Yeah, I've been here. There's nothing here. All right, let's see now. Objectives. Yeah, I'm about to go there. a deep storage here. And we are... Where are we? We're here. We want to go there. Okay, we're going to go to deep storage to complete this one. See if we can find this. So to go there. What's the name of this? We came from there. Yeah, this one. This is just storage. We're not repairing it. Anything here? No. Hello. What you doing out there? Nothing much here. Absolutely nothing here. Cargo. Tunnel. Let me check something. Objectives. Cargo bay. We don't want to go to cargo bay. So it's this way, right?
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Okay. Now let's see where we are exactly. Or now. Who are we? Here. So there's another one that we missed. Okay. Oh, let's see. It tells you when you click on them. Ah, okay, so there is something I can do here.
What?
So there is objective in this one also. We'll have to find Jason. Joyce? Oh, whatever. The Black Box Project. Okay. So there's something we have to find here. So let's look around. Nothing here. Is he hiding here? Any liquids? No. What's here?
Microgravity detected.
Oh, really? We'll have to find a body here. How are we gonna find it? Have we taken the stuff from here? Yes, we have. Oh wait, there's also in here. Let's go look this way. What's here? What do we have here? Active, active, active. Okay, there's nothing there. This is a engineer.
Requesting new operator. Transstar Cobalt 410 engineer. Of aperture.
What's down here? This one's locked. But we can pick it. Okay, no. Yeah. Let's pick it. Oh, come on. That's it. That's it. There's nothing else in there. This one's already opened. Okay, I don't think there's anything else on the other side. Nothing that side. No, don't see anything there. Nothing there. What is that? Just a design. Okay. Does that lead to space? I don't think there's anything else here. No, empty. Thank you. Cargo processor. Okay, maybe here. Well, we had a green dot. Maybe I already used it, I don't remember. Oh, you over here. I made you. Okay, well, we're here. Okay. So. Secret crate. Here we have an invasion. Why can't I open you? Must be another way in. No? Can we destroy doors? Not down there. Nothing. Is there a way to go inside from the top? Why can't I open that door? So it's locked. Here. No. I really don't know how to get in there. I sort of know, but question is, is it worth it? Hmm. What should we drop? Not that this. Because there are two of them there. Inventory. Fine, we'll drop this. How big is it, but we need something smaller. What the heck did I do? Really? I demolished it? Okay. That was... I didn't want to do that. I thought I had the cup on. Thank you. Anything else? Supplies. Nothing else. No, that's it. Thank you. So confusing. There's so many different directions you can go.
Microgravity detected.
Seems that I've been here before. What's here? Oh, it's broken, this one. You can't go there. Hold on a second, I think we've been here before.
Normal gravity detected.
Yeah, we've been here before. I don't know exactly where we are. Can I open the store? No? This one? What's in there? There's a stairs going up, right? See? Always forget things. I screwed up. There's a password right there. Wow. I must be half asleep. You see, things that for leaving things behind, not opening them, not doing anything, I don't complete them.
This, I cannot believe it. He was here.
Each volunteer was given an ID number before departure from Earth.
Their names. When they had names, the procedures proved more difficult. I'm sorry.
We can match the names to numbers now. There must be records of my father in psychotronics.
No. The station would have triggered a wipe. But with the disruption in power, the backups in deep storage may be intact.
That is correct. There may be some trace of your father there, but... Morgan, if you go... It's risky at best.
Morgan, if those records exist, I have to know. Please. His name was Yuri Andronov. V01065532.
And? What do you want to do with it? Another objective? Deep storage. See, we have that to go to. And we are right. We're down there. We still haven't... I know, don't worry. If we could take this path, go here. And then we could take that path, go there. Okay. Since we're here, see what else we can find. Anything useful from here? Recycle? No, no recycling. I remember I checked all this stuff. There's nothing here. Did I open you? What? Alien threat. Alien threat. No. All that work for nothing. Where is he gonna put me?
I cannot believe it. He was here.
Each volunteer was given an ID number before departure from Earth.
Their names, when they had names, the procedures proved more difficult. I'm sorry.
We can match the names to numbers now. There must be records of my father in psychotronics.
No. Any threat to the station would have triggered a wipe. But with the disruption in power, the backups in deep storage may be intact.
That is correct. There may be some trace of your father there, but... Morgan, if you go, it's risky at best.
Morgan, if those records exist, I have to know. Please. His name was Yuri Andronov. V01065532.
I don't know why you turn against me all the time I pass by here.
With the lifts running, I might be able to get to crew quarters. See if Nicole made it.
Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. Please.
Thank you.
Now that we are secure here, we can hold out indefinitely. If you send other survivors here, I will protect them.
If I send them.
Dr. Yu, Mika told me. Quentin, he was smuggling evidence off the station. About the volunteers, the victims here. Guess he didn't trust me with what he discovered in psychotronics. I wish he had. I thought he was a friend. But thank you for finding out the truth. It reminds me to be more careful. More aware.
You're welcome. Why do I have missed all these things? You, what do you have? Anything I can open from this side? No? Can I open you? You cannot be opened. A button. Chest. That's why it wasn't locked. How about that one? Level 1. Keep thinking there's a monster gonna pop out when one of these I'm gonna open. Now, did I open them all? The last time when I came here, I thought I opened them all. Nope. Missing one. What the heck was that? Man, I'm strong. Okay, have I missed anything else? Don't think so. I think I got everything from here. What's the code here? Oh, to unlock these. Well, I picked them. Cracker Big A. Okay, fine. Can we open this? Don't think so. Open. What opens that? What opens this? That's locked. I'm running a bit sluggish for some reason. Oh, is there something down here? People are walking. Recycle. F. Why? Do I have anything that I can throw away that I don't need? I don't need that. Make space. This gun I never use. I don't even know why I have it. Okay. That'll be good. Thank you.
Attention, incoming shipments from Earth have been temporarily delayed. Personnel are directed to clear up backlog deliveries until notified by a supervisor.
We can make this now. Before they didn't let us make them. It's just that this green leaf here is very rare to collect. Wrong button. This we could make. Medic, where's the medic? Lion is a bat. Here it is. Takes two. I have 16 on me. Save it. Okay, guys, I'm gonna stop here and I will continue some other time. Thank you for joining me and see you later. Bye bye, everybody.